You know, if you want to call it punk, you know, Beethoven was a punk. Stravinsky was a punk. Charlie Parker was a punk. Sun Ra was a punk. Coltrane was a punk. You know, Chuck Berry was a punk. And The Clash were punks. And The Ramones were punks. And the MC5 and The Stooges were punks. The sentiment is timeless, you know, of the new generation, you know, of striving and fighting with everything they have to be recognized in a world that says, just who in the hell do you think you are?